The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention recently updated its guidelines on the possibility of airborne transmission of COVID-19. It said that there is evidence of patients transmitting the virus in enclosed spaces with inadequate ventilation to those who are beyond 6 feet. While the Philippine Health Department has repeatedly said that the matter needs further study, it has opted to release a memorandum to guide establishments when it comes to ventilation amid the pandemic.
Individuals should not be situated directly in the flow of air coming from fans and air conditioners. So marami po sa ating mga kababayan, pag init na init, no, tinatapat nila yung mukha nila doon sa mga electric fan at aircon. Pero ngayon pong may ganito tayong sitwasyon, lalong-lalo na we are in an enclosed space at may mga kasama tayo sa loob, iwasan po natin ang ganitong mga practices, no?
Based on the memorandum, settings of devices for recirculation of air in enclosed settings is discouraged. They also recommend the installation of exhaust fans in common toilets. It would also do good for people to cover their toilets before flushing to avoid droplets that may be spread in the air because of this. The memo also shows a list of things that can be done in places such as offices, malls, and restaurants. These include opening windows and regularly cleaning and replacing air conditioned filters. Over the weekend, the Philippines has once again moved up the ranks of countries with the most COVID-19 infections. From 20, it is now on the 18th spot. That is why health authorities say the government is keen on limiting the movement of children and the elderly. The health agency, however, does not object to shortened curfew hours as long as officials will be able to monitor and ensure that people continue to adhere to minimum health standards.
Bakit ba natin hindi pinapayagan ng senior citizens, for example, no, at saka yung mga bata? Because they're considered vulnerable. At ito, base sa siyensya at ebidensya, na kapag nagkasakit, mas nagkakaroon ng at risk sila of severe and critical cases or complications from COVID-19. Para po sa Department of Health, no, una-una kami pa rin po ay nagre-rekomenda that senior citizens should stay at home kung wala naman pong kailangan gawin sa labas.
But Metro Manila mayors do not agree with shortening curfew hours. They, however, want authorized persons outside of residence or APORs to be exempted from the curfew. Mayors are also considering to allow residents aged 16 to 65 years old to leave their homes.
Ang aming pong consensus po para matulungan po natin yung economy po natin, laki na naman po yung age ng mga atin po pwede palabasin ng bahay. Maintain pa rin po yung atin po nga 10 to 5, pero po yung ating APOR, 24 hours po sir, pwede silang lumabas.
Rafael Bosano, ABS-CBN News.